What's happening? Coach Stein here. It's sports week. So we got all the Chicago sports logos up. I'll be your host for the next 30 minutes. And you guys remember the rules. Keep your mic on mute. Cameras are optional. When you do something awesome, we will highlight you. Work hard at your own pace and have fun. Today is ladder themed. If you don't have a ladder, you can use cones. You can put some stuff down. Even if you don't have cones, you can just pretend the ladder is there. That's what we're going with. Remember, sports week. So your rest of your sessions this week, where any sports, Bulls, Bears, Chicago, it could even be another sports organization outside of Chicago. But let's kick it off with the man in the gym, Coach Tony Meza, rocking the Galaxy jersey. Not even the fire, man. You had to go Galaxy.
best of the last team.
Oh, man. He's going for Galaxy. All right, let's hit our next guy here. Let's head over to Greece. And the man rocking Chicago through and through, Chicago Blackhawks. Let's go, Tasso. All right, man. I like it. Hockey, man. Good stuff. All right, now we're going to head over to the man in the zoo, in the jungle, number 33, Scotty Pippen, also known as Coach Rob. What's up, Coach Rob?
Shout out to U13 Girls Player.
Got the shout out. Now it's time to head over to the dome. And the man with the greatest throwback jacket that you are ever going to see, Coach Adam Stephan. Look at that jacket. That is magic. NBA rocking jacket.
Very 90s.
So good. All right. I think we are ready to start the warm-up. Loving that jacket, man. I'm going to have to steal that from you. Let's head back to Scottie Pippen for the warm-up. Scottie, are you ready for the warm-up? All right, let's go. Hit this warm-up. Let's go.
It's time for the percolator.
All right, so you're going to go four high knees on your right, four on your left. So switching back and forth.
It's time for the percolator. It's time for the percolator. It's time for the percolator.
Let's see who else has got a sports jersey on today. Oh, yeah. We got some Cubs up in here. Cubs! Yes.
It's time for the percolator.
Somebody's representing here. That's good.
Time for the percolator.
All right, Coach Rob, hit that next one for us. So heels, five, four on your right, four on your left, alternating. Four on your right, four on your left. Any other jerseys up in here today? Right. Let's hit that next one, Coach Rob. Go ahead. Hit that next one. Open the gate, close the gate. Open the gate, close the gate. Open the gate, close the gate. Go Cubs, go. Yeah, Cat. Go Cubs, go. Nobody's wearing Cubs jerseys today. All right, we got some people outside. Yeah, Twins. You wear some sports jerseys tomorrow for your session. All right, Coach Rob, hit that next one. High skips. Those high skips. I think I saw Luke, Coach Adam, wearing something.
What's he rocking?
Can't see it. What are you wearing, Luke? It's a soccer jersey, for sure.
Was that a Mexico jersey?
I think so. I think it is. The next one, Coach Rob. Quick skips. Ooh, Coach Adam, we are at 104. 104, we just broke the record.
104.
Sweet, 104.
That's crazy. I don't even know 104.
Oh my God, yeah. Oh, there's some more coming in, sorry. I just added a bunch more. 104, that's so cool. Coach Rob, hit that next one, buddy. 104. Scotty. You move like Scotty. Coming back to the Cubs. You're going to be on the highlights all day, Cat, because you're wearing a Cubs jersey. Yeah, sorry, Waxite Times. See what Yuki's got. Ooh, rocking the Leaf jersey. That's all right.
That's a Kazuya jersey.
There you go.
His brother.
Ooh, I think I see another one. What we got here? Oh, Cardinals! Oh, he's rocking the Cardinals. What's Jackson got on? Oh, you got, is that Chelsea?
Chelsea, full kit.
Chelsea. All right, Rob, hit the next one, buddy. Side to side. He's wearing just straight up Nike. Represented by Nike. Next one, Rob, hit it. Good. Quick feet and then hop forward. Quick feet, hop forward. That's how Coach Tony's got it. LA Galaxy. All right, Rob, hit that next one for us, buddy. What we got? Ooh, box jumps. Last one. Cardinals. Come on, buddy. St. Louis fans here. Yeah? Well, let's bring back the Cubs. Yeah, Cubs. And time. Great stuff, Rob. Way to get us going, Scottie Pippen. I think we're ready for the next guy to hit it off, and we're going to the man, the Greek man, for this next one. Coach Tasso, are you ready, buddy? Ready to rock it. Let's go. See what you got. So you're going to go in and out. In and out. So if you have cones or if you have a ladder, you go in and out. Right foot. And he's going to turn other way. Left foot. Good. If you have a ladder, you go in and out of the ladder. If you have cones, you go in and out the cones. If you don't have either one, just pretend there's cones or a ladder.
Outside, inside, guys.
Yep, outside, inside. See who's got it. Oh, Allie Park's got it. Let's go. Just on one side, Allie. Just on one side. In and out on one side of the cones. Just on one side. Let's see what we got. In, out. Good. 104, Coach M. It's awesome. I want 106.
Right.
Yeah, it's a record. By one.
By one?
Yeah. In and out. Come on, Jackson Hill. Coming your way, buddy. Let's see what you got. Good. Nice.
10 seconds left.
10 to go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time.
All right, Tasso, what do we got? It's the Blackhawks. Good, inside, outside. So you're weaving through your ladder or your cones. Inside, outside. Inside, outside. Ready? Let's go.
Both feet.
Yeah, both feet. You have cones. It looks like this. Let's go, Allie. Inside, outside. There you go. Got Luke Perez weaving in and out. There you go. And I want one more person to come in, so we'd be 105.
I call someone.
Call somebody. Get them on. Technically, we are 105 because there's twins in here.
Right.
Bradbury twin count is two, so it's 105.
10 seconds left.
Let's
quick
go.
Quick feet here, guys. Quick feet. And time.
All right, Tasso, what do we got next? Ooh, the ladder push-ups. Ooh, nice.
Oh.
He's pushing off the ground, and he's moving to that next one. Look at that. Look at the height. Look at the air he's getting. That's what we're looking for. Get that air. Ready? Let's go. I'm coming your way, Jackson. Let's see it. Get the air, buddy.
Ooh, look at that.
There you go. Go all the way down your ladder. All keep going to your left. Keep going to your left. All the way down. Yep. There you go.
There you go, Jackson.
Yeah, tough
see
one.
Perez.
Tough
Perez
one.
Killing it. Ooh, good stuff, Perez.
That's fine. Yeah,
five
man.
5 seconds left. 4, 3, 2, One and time.
Good stuff, Tasso. Awesome. Let's head now to the Galaxy Man, Mr. Tony Meza in the gym. What you got for us, Tony Meza? Ooh. One foot out,
1 foot in.
Nice. You gotta have a really soft touch there.
Yeah, go, real soft.
Go Kalka here. Let's go Kalka.
Little touches if you can. One Sweet. Step in each square, one touch on the outside.
He's got a ladder on that mat. That's awesome.
Yeah, that's cool. Good setup.
That works.
Make sure you switch feet. Alternate feet. Don't do 1 foot the whole time. 10 seconds left.
Oh, yeah. What's up, Chloe? Yeah, Faith, let's go. Nice. Nice.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time.
All right, Tony Meza, what's next, buddy? Ooh, weaving through. Sole the foot, cross the body, through the ladder, or the cones, whatever you got. Hey, Coach Tasso, this song is for your team. This song is for your team, Coach Tasso. Who is Perez? Perez has got it down. We'll find him. Come on, Faith. She's got the Red Stars jersey. I forgot to mention that.
Yeah. Nice. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time.
Ron, hit back. We got Tony. Next one. Ooh, quick hands. You're going as quick as you can.
Side to side. Try to move your feet just as fast as your hands.
Yeah, if you have a ladder, that's great. If you don't, then go as fast as Melanie. Yeah, Melanie. Oh, she's got
Spider-Man.
She's got tiles down there, so that works.
Yeah, that's good. That does work.
Improvise, right? We'll go back to Perez. Yeah, Perez. Ooh, I see Claire.
This is a burner.
Claire Cox, let's go. Yeah. Get it, Claire.
5 seconds left. 4, 3, 2, 1, and time.
Right, head back to the Tony man. Thank you, Tony. Great stuff, buddy. Gonna head now to the man in the dome with the throwback jacket. Coach Adam. All right, Coach Adam, you ready?
Yep.
Let's hit it, buddy. Right, so that ball between his toe taps and he rolls it across. Right. Toe taps, roll it across. Toe taps, roll it across. 1, 2, 3, roll. 1, 2, 3, roll. Looking for that nice rhythm. 2, 3. 3 taps and then a roll. Your fourth one. Go. Nice, Jackson. Good stuff. Tasso, watch that clock for me. All right, head back to Coach Adam. All right, here we go, Coach Adam. What's our next one? Ooh. Quaqueta. So between the legs, 1, 2. 1, 2. All right. There we go. Oh, Jackson Hill's got it. Good stuff. All right, let's go. Run that clock. You got it, Jackson. Nice, good rhythm. Nice and smooth. Weaving through.
Ten seconds,
let's go, Faith. 10 seconds, let's go, Chloe.
Time.
Time. O'Brien, back to Coach Adam. Ooh, he's going to the ground. We got here. Quick hands, but we're going in and out this time. In and out. In the box with both hands. One hand at a time. In and out. Your abs tucked in. Back flat. Go, Perez. Nice. Good. Good stuff. Good stuff. Yeah, yeah. Get a red star. Even if you don't have a ladder. Yeah, Melanie. This one's definitely gonna burn.
10 seconds.
Come on, Julia, keep working. I see you. Yeah, Cardinals. Ryan, back to Coach Adam. Thank you very much, Coach Adam.
We're gonna keep it up, guys. Keep working.
We're gonna go to second set now. Back to the top of the order, and back to the Tasso man. All right, Tasso, you ready, buddy?
Yep.
Hit that next one. Let's go. In and out. Just on one side of the cones or one side of the ladder. In and out. In and out. In,
outside, inside.
All right, who's got skills?
Got the pattern, try to add pace, guys. Try to hit every square, Jackson. Slow it down if you have to.
Yeah, Kalka.
5 seconds left. 4, 3, 2, 1, and time.
Back to the man. Tasso, second one, buddy. Hit it. Got inside, outside, both feet, Coach Adam? Yep.
Yep.
Right. Weaving through that ladder.
Yeah, you have to measure your touch here, guys. Has to be small, tight, and quick. There you go, Jackson.
Move.
And tiny little quick baby touches. Now I see why Jackson's wearing healthy. It's a clue sticker. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time.
Was he a Chelsea fan before Pulisic? That's it. What we got, Tasso?
Push-up.
Boom. Look at the air he's got. He's pushing up. Boom. He's pushing up, and then he's catching himself on the way down. Don't let yourself hit the ground with your stomach. Let's go, Kalka.
Come on, Kalka.
Got Perez.
Good work.
Perez. Melanie, you're beast. Beast. Beast mode all day. You got it. Come on, Castelletto.
10 seconds left.
Should you wash your hands afterwards?
Three, two, one, and time.
Awesome, Coach Tasso. Thank you very much for that set.
Good work, guys. Keep it up. Keep up the good work.
All right, let's go to that next one. To the man, Tony, the Galaxy man. Let's go to the gym with Coach Tony. Coach Tony, ready? Let's hit it, buddy.
1 foot laces dribbling.
Ooh.
Gotta move your feet fast here. Gotta take a soft touch with the ball.
Yeah. Brooke Wells rocking the Blackhawks jersey in the backdrop. Yeah. Also's got skills. Good faith.
And time.
Right, back to the Tony man. Tony Meza, what's next, buddy? Ooh, roll. across the ladder. Weave through, roll, stop. Or the cones, whatever you're using. Let's go. Good, yeah, step all the way out of that ladder. There you go. Let's go, Alley Park. Come on, Foley.
Gloves on, but no jacket.
Rocking the gloves, no jacket. Got Castelletto.
And 3, 2, 1, and time.
All right, Coach Tony, hit the next one. All right.
Quick hand.
Quick. Man, he's quick. It's like Spider-Man. Boom. That's awesome, Coach Tony. Boom. Let's go, Allie. Faster. There you go.
Try to keep a flat back here, guys.
Melanie's just killing it today. Good job, Melanie. Melanie.
Calca, good form. 3, 2, 1, and time.
Right, Coach Tony Meza, thank you very much, buddy. Good stuff.
Good job, guys. Great work.
Right, let's go to our next man in the dome to finish the set. We got Coach Adam in the dome. All right, Coach Adam, we're ready. Let's go. Toe taps to a roll through that ladder. Let's go. Let's go, Jackson. Nice. Good. Good rhythm there. Representing with that jersey on. Keep pushing. Keep working. Keep working. Let's go, Twins. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, Faith. And time. All right, Coach Adam, what you got next? Tasso, watch that clock for me. Right. Quaqueta. Inside. Inside. Boom. He's got skills here. I'm going to go Castelletto. What you got? Good. Good stuff. Jackson, what you got? Nice. Nice.
Seconds.
Almost there.
The number you dialed is not in service. And time.
Right, Coach Adam, hit the fitness one for us to wrap it up. Quick hands in and out. Quick hands in and out. Got skills here. Let's go to Jackson. See what you got, Jackson. Show us the speed. In and out. In and out. Quick. Good. Those abs tucked in. Yeah, Faith. Go, Faith. You got it. You got it. You got it. Castelletto. Good stuff. Nice. Go, Cubs, go.
10 seconds. Get a cat.
Got a cat. Come on, cat.
And time.
Right, Coach Adam, good stuff, buddy. Thank you very
good
much.
Good job, guys. Keep it up. Keep working.
Let's hit our next guy for the fitness part. We're going to head over to the zoo. Coach Rob, you don't need your ball for this one. We're going to use that ladder now. first one is the Icky Shuffle, side to side through the ladder. Side to side through that ladder. Icky Shuffle. Got skills. Ready? Let's go. Get into it. Let's go. Let's go. Push, push, push. He's got skills. Woo!
Coordinate your whole body here, guys.
That Castelletto's pace. Faith's looking fast, too. Go, Faith.
Use your arms. Move your arms.
Arms. All my EP people here.
Yes.
Go, Perez.
10 seconds. Time.
Right, Coach Rob, next one. In and out. In and out. 2 feet in, 2 feet out. 2 feet in, 2 feet out. On the side of your ladder or your cones. He's got skills. He's got speed. He's using his whole body, even his arms, coordinating your whole upper body too. Let's go. Come on, Castelletto. Working. There you go. Good. Stuff. Good old Melanie. Good, Melanie. Good, Allie. No shoes. No shoes. Jackson. Oh, there's Yuki. Come on, Yukes. Foley's got it. Go, Foley, go.
10 seconds. End time.
Right, Coach Rom, hit that next one. So this is the jab step, right? You're next to your ladder, and then you jab your foot in. Just your right one. And then you turn, then you do your left one. I'm going to go. Coach Tony, too, can show us. Coach Tony. Good. Coordinate his whole upper body, too. Nice. Faith, arms. Gotta coordinate your whole upper body. Almost done. Going cool down after this.
Ten seconds.
Come on, Jackson. Let's go. Push, push, push.
Oh, finish strong, guys. Finish strong.
You got it. You got it. Come on, Faith. Finish, finish. Ooh, all right. We're going cool down. Good stuff, guys. Cool down time. Let's change that music up a little bit. Everyone can sit all the way down. Slow it down a little bit. All right. So, cool down. We're going juggling, sitting down. Ooh, Coach Rob. Ooh,
Coach Rob. Nice, Coach Rob.
Woo-hoo. Ooh, he's still going. Oh, awesome. Good stuff. Ooh. All right. Ooh, let's see what Coach Tony's got. Coach Tony, let's go, buddy. Let's go. Coach Rob beat you. He's still going? Oh, he's still going.
He's still going.
Oh, no, he's still going. Ah, he still beat you. Coach Rob beat you on that one. Let's go, Perez, and see what he's got. Nice.
Nice, Luke Perez.
Good.
Very
good. Using his hands, too. Put your hands to your side. You can help you move. Come on, Faith. I'm going to the Twins. Let's go, Twins. Show us. Come on, Court. All
day. You guys should partner juggle.
Courtney can do
one ball, partner juggle.
100 of these. He's got skills. Got it. Red's still
going. Anybody doing around the world?
Ooh, Luke can. Watch.
Who's gotten around the world then?
He's going to break some.
Don't break anything.
Right and time. All right. Thank you very much, Coach Rob. Good stuff. Let's close this out with some outros. Put your hands together for Scottie Pippen, also known as Rob Exotic, also known as Coach Rob. Thank you, Coach Rob.
Good job today, everyone. Awesome stuff.
Yeah, they clap it up. Clap it up. All right. Let's go to the next man. Tassel, man. Stuff, Tassel.
Good stuff, guys. Good stuff. You said Team Black. Stuff. I see you, my little superstars.
I feel like I want to play this. I want to play this song again. Yeah, let's go. Good haircut, too. Yeah, really good haircut.
Yeah, nice haircut.
Good stuff, my man. All right, let's go back to Coach Tony Meza. Thank you very much, Coach Tony Meza. Good stuff, buddy. All right, head back to the Coach Adam Man. Wrapping it up. Let's see that jacket one more time. We want to see that jacket real quick. Amazing throwback NBA Bulls jacket from a long time ago.
Long time
91?
Ago.
91? 92 maybe?
Gotta be. Gotta be early 90s. Let's see if it has it in here. All right.
Let's end it now with our poll. You guys know how we do it. Okay, so you're going to pick your favorite Chicago sports team. Let's put the poll up now, launching it. Pick your favorite sports team. You got 30 seconds. Oh, Bulls got, oh, Blackhawks. Oh, who's in the lead? Oh, it's going, oh, Cubs. Cubs got 9, 11, might be Cubs. Ooh, the Bears. Bears are at 10. Oh, Cubs are starting to win. Team. White Sox are at 3, sorry. Chicago Fire at like 4. Red Stars. Red Stars is pretty good. Got some Red Stars up in here. We're punching it in. Boom, boom. All right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's end the poll. All right. Your winner is the Chicago Cubs are your favorite sports team. So since we're rocking the Cubs, we got to go over to Cats. Video. Yeah! Go Cubs, go! Good stuff. Okay, don't forget, it's sports week. Actually, make sure I share this so everybody can see. There you go. Cubs got 22 votes right there.
Oh, shocker. The Sox.
White Sox. No White Sox fans here. 3. And yeah, that's pretty good. All right. So again, like I said, it's sports week all this week. So wear your favorite sports jerseys, and we'll see you next time. All right. Thank you. Bye.
Bye, guys.
Let's go. Gallery view. Bye, Twins. Bye, Jackson. Bye, Twins again. Bye, Julia.